everyone. How are you? My name is Dr. Lee and I come from Bukit Mertajam, Penang. Right now, I'm staying in Kluang, Johor. And welcome to my program. I'm happy that you joined. So this is my program and I'm doing this program right now on YouTube channel. And this program is called Dr. Lee's Method, English Grammar Level 1. And welcome to our 38-day channel. I mean 38-day challenge. And then perhaps you would be wondering, why is it 38 days? Why is the challenge for 38 days? Not more and not less. This is because if you look at this book, you will find that there are altogether 38 different lessons. In fact, these 38 lessons cover everything you need to know at this stage, level 1. 38 different types of grammar, all in one book. So there are over more than 1,300 questions here, complete with examples, complete with notes and answers behind. And besides that, or on top of that, you can see me on YouTube channel from lesson 1 to lesson 38. So I will be doing, I will be teaching you. At the same time, if you have the book, you can actually take this platform as your revision platform, YouTube channel as your revision platform, whereby you can just sit right in front and, you know, revise or learn something new. So actually your challenge is to do one lesson per day, and my challenge is to upload one video per lesson. You can do it, but I cannot. Because I have discovered that lesson 11, 13, 14, and 16, I can't finish in one video. So lesson 11, 13, and 14, I needed two videos each lesson to finish the whole thing. For lesson 16, you can see on the whiteboard here, four videos, one lesson. Because there are around 100 questions in this lesson, lesson 16, which is agreement. The name of the grammar is agreement. Agreement is is or am, are, was, were, do, does, has, have, and this one is the last one, 10 altogether. This you can see, IUV day, more than one, go. He, she, it, or one, goes. That means to tell you that IUV day, the verb cannot put S. So it's go, talk, eat, walk, sleep. But then he, she, it, you must put S. And of course, you know that this belongs to the present tense. It's not the past tense. Alright? So, bearing this in mind, you can see the questions on the board. There are 20 questions here, but I didn't, you know, I didn't have the space to write 20 full sentences. So for exercise 9, I just give you the answer with what you call the subject. Okay, that means, what is the word here that influences our answer? And then for exercise 10, yes, I just write the whole sentence out. Okay? Now, so if you have this book, you can turn to lesson 16. For this lesson, exercise 9, yes, page 47. Page 47 here. So this box here, I have explained. Okay, now is this one. So You look at the first one. She works. She put S. We no S. So we study. It rains. It, you must put S. So it rains. He, you must put S. He visits. You cannot put S. You like. I cannot put S. So I enjoy. They go, cannot put S. So they go. She put S. She drinks. We cannot put S. We swim. He put S. He writes. Now the complete sentence. She works in a big company. She works, put S. We study in a primary school. We cannot put S. We study. It rains in the evening or evening. It, you must put S, so it rains. He visits his grandparents during the holidays. He, yes, you must put S. You like to play badminton. You, yes, you have to put S. I'm sorry, you cannot put S, you like. I enjoy watching television. Cannot put S. I enjoy. They go jogging. They cannot put S, go. She drinks a glass of fruit juice after lunch. She, yes, you must put S, so she drinks. We swim in the river during the weekends. We cannot put S, so we swim. He writes letters to his cousin when he is free. He, yes, you must put S, so he writes. Okay? For exercise 10 is over here. So if you want to look at your book, then exercise 10 is here. Okay? It is actually on page 48. Mr. Wong is he. So he put S. He teaches. Mr. Wong teaches. Mr. Wong teaches in a secondary school. Children is many. Children means they. They cannot put S. Children love, cannot put S. To eat ice cream. This dog means it. It, put S. So this dog barks at strangers. My sister is she. She, you must put S. My sister cooks very well. A nurse is one nurse, so is she. She, put S. A nurse looks after sick people. Rosita and Azmi, two persons, they cannot put S. Rosita and Azmi speak English very well. The students got S. For students, that means many. Many means they. They, the verb, cannot put S. So, speak English. I'm sorry, eat in the school canteen. Students, many. It cannot put S. The fisherman, M-E-N. M-E-N is many. M-E-N means they. They go. That means they cannot put S. So, the fisherman catch fish in the sea. Catch cannot put S. The farmer, one farmer. So it can be he, it can be she. The verb, you must put S. The farmer plants vegetables in his farm. Rabbits. Rabbits got S means many. It means they. They, you cannot put S. So rabbits like, no S, to eat carrots. Okay? So, I hope you understand and like this video. Okay, like my teaching style, my method. So please give me a like, share and subscribe. And remember to add me on Instagram. The name I use in Instagram is Susan Lee. So please remember to hashtag learn with Dr. Lee and post your experience, your feelings and your progress in on Instagram or in story, so that we can learn this together. And my Instagram username is Lee Sai Im, all in small letters, and Lee Sai Im is actually my name. And below this video, below the video, there is a description box. Please click and go in and see the other details. And there is a Google form in description box. So there is a link. Just click the link and then you go into the Google form and you can fill in the form if you want to buy this book. Okay, submit to us and then we will process and send the book to you. Okay, and if what I teach here, if what you see here is from here, so if what you see here is very simple and you know everything, then this book is not suitable, so you do not buy. But if you know half or one quarter or three quarters and you want to know 100%, then you buy the book. Okay, so thank you for watching and I hope to see you in lesson 17, because lesson 16, these are the two last exercises. Altogether, we have done 10 exercises, just lesson 16. Okay, so remember agreement. M is are, do, does, has, have. And then, of course, S or no S. Okay? I think I missed out words or word. Alright, so thank you for watching. And I hope to see you in lesson 17.